In Lebanon, at least one person is killed and eight wounded in clashes between political groups in Beirut. In Taiwan, the mayor of Kaohsiung expresses deepest sorrows after a building fire kills 46 people and injures 41. In Norway, officials say a Danish man is suspected of killing 5 people in a bow and arrow attack they described as an act of terror. And in Belgium, 5 biracial women separated from their Congolese mothers when the country was under Belgian rule accused the country of crimes against humanity in court.